Hello, this is Minute at the Museum here at the Pontiac Transportation Museum in Pontiac, Michigan. My name is Doug Ritter, and here beside me is the timeline of the trucking industry. This has been lent to us by the American Truck Historical Society based in Kansas City, Missouri. This exhibit explains the timeline of various highlights in the development of the truck and the trucking industry. For example, little known fact, in 1769, and you see the image there on the upper left, is a large boiler, it's a steam-driven truck over in France. There are other examples here. Rudolf Diesel, whose big ambition was to have automotive application for the diesel engine. We have an electric truck here. It appears to be a heavy truck that would haul 6,000 pounds. GMC truck right here in Pontiac, Michigan, built electric trucks from 1912 until 1917, totaling 682, and some merely couple dozen built this heavy. On the other side of this panel, the technology is explained all the way up to 2019. And we plan to have ATHS move this around to various museums throughout the country. This is only the second such display of this, and it is the very first display of this exhibit at a museum. And we're very proud of that.